بشه.
Out of this car.
Shit.
We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move. You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out.
To where we going, Tess?
Capitol building in this direction.
God. Fucking bitch cornered me.
Here we go.
Climb on up. What? I don't hear anything.
Okay, double time. They're coming.
I know.
Let's go. You got something on your shoe. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Out. So Marlene thinks you're immune?
I guess this is good as spot as any.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. I'd sneak out. I was in this.
You'd sneak out? That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my face. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help after.
No wonder. I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. She's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
Tess.
Sorry.
Get close to me.
What is this place?
It's an old museum. Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
All right, watch your head. Hurry, go, go, go! I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run!
Shit!
I didn't have a shiv. My bad.
Tess? Shit.
Come on, Jimmy. Let's go. Snap that neck, Jimmy.
Ah! Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This will get us to the roof. We gotta find a way across. There she is. That's our building.
Watch your step as you're going out, because it's going to be a little... So is that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Right around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid.
Look at this.
There's a Firefly logo on his arm. What if we get there and they're all dead? But how do you know?
I just do. Look, it's gonna be fine.
Okay.
It has to be.
Up and over. There we go. Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but... trying to save things.
Yeah, sure thing.
No.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
You going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look, there's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me.
I can find...
No, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie...
Sorry, I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
We know you're in there. Drop your weapons and come out with your hands up.
What the fuck? I can't believe we did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop.
You stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
go upstairs. You can probably get out from there. Just keep pushing forward.
Target neutralized. She took out two of my men. Copy that. You, take out the door. You, with me.
Yes, sir!
Tess.
Buy you anything to kill me.
Was I supposed to jump out that window? Like, I don't know.
Copy that.
Oh my god.
You, take out the door.
Tess.
Yes, sir.
They're gonna be here soon.
Got anything?
Nothing. What about you?
Nothing here either. Let's keep searching. Fuck! Fuck!
I see him!
search the area. He's around here somewhere.
Let's go check over here.
Go check down there.
He's over here! Cover me, I'm...
Got nowhere to go.
Yeah, right. Six point blank headshots missed. It's gotta be like
you take out the door.
Tess.
Something that put across? Like, I don't know. Like, maybe I'm supposed to fight these guys? I don't know. What?
I got this. Stay with me, come on.
Keep your head down.
coat.
Check out this area. You, go check over there.
I got him.
What?
Keep your head down.
I'm going over this way. You, go check down there.
Kinda wish I didn't blow my Molotov in that other room, cause it, I don't know, I tried jumping and it didn't work the first couple times.
Stay with me, come on.
Holy shit. Jeez.
Stay dead, I don't know how many more there are.
There's the exit.
South clear!
I see it.
No target.
Where are you, goddammit? How are you breathing in this stuff?
I wasn't lying to you.
spot him?
No, place is empty.
Search the area. Let's find him and get the hell out of here before any clickers show up.
Where are you, motherfucker? Fuck was that? Fuck. We'll figure something out. Ellie? Just stay put.
Anything down there?
It's a dead end. There's a ladder. Maybe we can use that. Get on.
Really?
Ellie.
Okay. Be
careful.
I got you. I got it. All right, let's get out of here.
Hey, look, about Tess, I don't even know what...
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on. Go. Yeah, it'll be faster to go through here.
Man.
What?
Nothing, it's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. It's kind of cool.
She was up to the task. Why'd she drop you off on us?
Maybe she's better now.
Kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It don't matter. There's either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there was some other option. Shit.
Should we climb it?
No. Wire on the top of it. We gotta find a way to go around. Let me get up here and I'll get a look.
Bill.
Where do you usually meet him?
Huh? Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Well, let's go check it out then.
All right, come on. Down here. Just watch your step. It's a good drop. Are you all right?
I'm trying to learn how to whistle.
You don't know how to whistle.
Well, does it sound like you know how to whistle?
Through here.
Scary.
Shit.
What is that?
Shit. Give me a second. Are you all right?
I'm trying to learn how to whistle.
You don't know how to whistle.
Well, does it sound like I know how to whistle?
jammed from the other side.
Here, boost me up.
No, that's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna get over there?
All right, come here. Give me your foot. Now listen, just open it, okay? Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Easy, easy.
Okay. Okay. Ta-da.
Good job.
Thank you.
So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a firefly. He knows where to take you.
Oh, okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car.
Hey, look. Gnomes.
Yeah, those are gnomes.
Man, I had an art book filled with these. I always thought they were super cute. Not fairies, though. They creep me out.
All right, then. Rethink. Quarantine zone. See, some places got a heads up before the infection showed up. Most didn't.
Man, this is hard. Just leaving stuff behind like that.
That ain't the hard part. Yeah, it's Bill's handiwork. Anybody else? As I know, it's just him. Jesus! That would be one of Bill's traps.
Your friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
That's putting it lightly.
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Well, let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step. You'll be fine. See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
All right. Let me use that. I'm a pretty good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so. It's all clear. Come on up. Use this. Give this baby a whirl. Now listen, Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
I understand.
You gotta be clear on this. He don't take too kindly to strangers.
All right.
Bill's a good guy. He just definitely needs some time warming up to you, so. Thank you.
Look at this.
Yeah. All right, stand back.
All right. Things are kind of awesome.
There's one way to do it.
Shit, you're gonna go in there?
I wanna see what we can find.
You're gonna find my body when I die from a heart attack.
Don't worry. I got this.
Jesus, Joel. Jeez. That thing scared the shit out of me.
Well, while we're here, let's search the place.
You think they ever found each other?
How the hell would I know?
Well, I'd like to think they did.
Just stay close.
Build stupid traps. There, that fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it.
Here they come.
Ellie!
How's it looking? They're getting closer. Hey, over here!
Oh!
Oh, shit.
God damn it, they're coming over!
Oh, shit.
God damn it, they're coming over!
Hold on.
Move, Ellie, move!
Come on! Man! That was close! Thanks for the heroics and all. Ellie. Hey, what are you... Joel?
Bill!
What are you doing?
Bill! Turn around and get on your knees.
Just calm down a second.
Turn around!
All right.
Get on your knees! Don't test me!
Just take it easy.
Any bites?
No.
Anything sprouting?
Oh, God damn it, I'm clean!
If I see so much as a drop. Ow! Stop! Son of a bitch!
Are you done?
Am I done? You come into my house, you set off all my traps, you damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. And you can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors. Is some kind of joke?
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Listen to me, you little shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuff me!
I need you to shut up. All right?
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.
Well, it don't matter, because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
All right. If I'm gonna do this, there's some gear I'm gonna need.
All right.
It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it, and maybe I can put something together that runs. But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me. Whole goddamn town's booby-trapped. Best stay right on my ass.
Can't miss it.
Knock it off.
All right. Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
Hey, thank you. Ellie, take a look around and see if there's anything we can use.
All righty.
Found everything you need?
We're good. All right, Ellie, come on.
Don't leave the door open.
We got it.
We have to cross to the other building. Up the stairs. Let's move it.
Stay with me.
Can't believe you agreed to this bullshit, Bill. What you should have done, but just left him there.
Let me take a look around up here.
Nothing in here that I need. Go ahead, take whatever you want.
Thanks.
So what kind of trouble are you in? Where the hell's Tess?
It's just a job. Simple drop-off.
What are you delivering? That little brat?
Ha ha. Fuck you too.
Oh. You know, I hope you know what you're doing.
So where are we going, Bill?
The safe house. More of an armory.
Wait, I thought we were gonna fix up a car.
We? You know how to fix it?
Bill, just
like I said, what I need's on the other side of town. Now that side I don't ever go to.
Inside.
Oh, I need to take care of that. Relax, it's nothing. So, you didn't answer my question about Tess. Yeah, I thought the two of you were inseparable.
She's busy.
Yeah, sure. Busy. Sounds like might be trouble in paradise.
Yeah, something like that.
All right.
Fix one of these cars.
Oh my god, you're a genius. I mean, the whole time, why on earth hadn't I thought about fixing one of these cars?
Okay, don't be a dick.
Their tires are rotted and their batteries are dead.
Are you done?
Can't even begin to think what the inside of the engine block looked like. Only ones making new car batteries are the military.
God damn it.
Shit. Lock and load. then it'll take you...
Bill?
Joel, this way. And up we go.
You picked a hell of a place to hold up, didn't you?
You know, as bad as those things are, at least they're predictable. Normal people, it's crazy. You of all people should understand that.
What is that?
Nothing. You sure that gate's gonna hold them?
Well, I locked it. They don't have a key. You don't touch anything. And you close the door. Let's gear up.
What? I need a gun?
No, you don't.
Joel, I can handle myself.
No. Just stay here.
It's fine. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
Well, this goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
Yeah, it's up there.
How in the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
It's actually her idea.
Really? Well, then the broad's not as smart as I thought she was. But, fuck her. Seriously, you gotta take that kid back to where you found her.
I can't just take her back.
Then send her packing, let her find her own way. Look, let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about. A partner. Somebody I had to look after. And in this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing. Getting you killed. So you know what I did? I wised the fuck up. And I realized it's gotta be just me.
Bill, it ain't like that. It's...
Bullshit. It is just like that. Hey! What'd I say to you when we walked down the steps? What'd I say?
I'm just fixing your stupid pile.
Don't touch. God damn it. You keep babysitting long enough and eventually it's gonna blow up in
Bill,
your face.
Can we please just get on with it?
Here. Let's get on with it. All right, before we go any further, I got something I gotta show you.
What you got?
New toy from the toy box. This is a nail bomb. Now you gotta be really careful. This thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby.
So we got shotguns and bombs. What the hell are we doing with them?
Well, every few weeks, this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out looking for supplies. I mean, you'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook. Anyway, a few months back, they were rolling through and they were overrun. They were all over the truck. It plows right in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with the battery in.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
Bingo. I wanted to get it. It seemed too dangerous.
Hey, what if it's damaged?
Nah, those trucks are like tanks. It's just sitting there.
Actually, might work. All right. Here we go. Looks good.
Kid, I swear to God, if you took anything...
Hey, man, I don't need any of your shit. Trust me.
Joel, you are keeping an eye on her, right?
Like a hawk. Nice place you got here.
Well, if you got anything to confess, this would be the place to do it.
Thank you.
All right. Time to sack up.
All right, I'm not touching anything. Ellie, come on.
Look, there's a school.
All right.
Ready?
Guess we'll find out.
Oh, man.
Yeah, come on. You don't need to be looking at that.
I've seen worse.
Let's get a move on.
Hey, you guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
Hate those things.
Thank you.
locked.
Hold up. I got a key for that gate. I suggest we move quietly.
Easy, easy. Well, you weren't kidding about this place, were you?
It's coming for you!
This way. It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
Be very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
There's more of those clicker things inside the house.
Oh, shit. They ain't seen us yet. Just stay down.
Careful.
On the RV and over. To be clear.
Who the hell left us here? Got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here. School's on the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie.
Hey, Joel!
Yeah?
You got a second?
Not right now, Ellie.
Okay. Give me a hand with this. I tell you, there's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch.